Hi, I'm Aspen. I'm here Tuesday for the collab girls. I'm kind of sick right now. I didn't go to school today, so yeah, I'm in sweatpants and a tank top, and I might be talking really weird because my nose is really stuffy. Okay, but this week we're gonna make crafts. So let's get started. This is what I'm going to be making. We're gonna be making these. They're pillows. This one isn't very good though. This one isn't. But they like. Have you ever like done a blanket? Ever done a blanket that have like ties on them? You know, like ties, like bow ties. Well, if you have, then you're doing this with just a pillow. Okay, mine are already pre-cut because my mom cut them for me. So I have a 14 by 14 inch pillow. Okay. I have a 14 by 14 inch pillow right here that I got at Joann's Fabrics. So you can go there to get pillow. There's a lot of different pillows. I just chose little ones because I have to make like 22 of these pillows, and I did most of them today. Okay, not that many, but you know. Okay, so take the pillow out of the thing and like dispose of it. Okay. I can't really explain this to my mom, already cut it, and I'm not gonna waste another one because I'm gonna make a blanket later. Okay, but this is a 14 by 14 inch pillow, and then we did 20 by 20 inches of fabric. So get like a lot of fabric, like we have a bunch, big, like round tub of it. So we just took it out and cut it 20 inches this way and 20 inches that way, which measured out to this. It's like it's separate though, like it's separate, but I'm not gonna take it apart. So you're gonna do that, and then you're gonna lay it on the ground. And you're just gonna start right here and you're gonna cut. You see how like these things are cut? You're gonna cut 2 inches of them all the way. So if I had a like full piece right here, maybe, like you see how these are all like cut? Cut those in 2 inches. Okay. Now that you've done that, you're gonna lay it all out. Okay. Then you're gonna take off the top part, which for me is the pink part, and you're just gonna lay it out sideways. Okay, now. Holy crap.
Mom!
She's not this out. Don't put it in the video. And make sure that it's spread out equally. Oh, and the corners, cut a square off of the corners. That's like this. Like a square. I don't know if you can see it. So spread that out. Okay, so you'll spread that out. No, don't let them out, Sierra! Mom doesn't want them out because there can't be cat hair on this because my friends are allergic to it. And I'm giving them these pillows. They are. Okay. So once you have that spread out, put the pillow right down in the middle. Make sure it's not covering any of the slits. That's extra. Okay. Then you're gonna take this. It does not need to match, and you're just gonna wrap like it's like a blanket. You're gonna put it right over the pillow. Make sure it's kind of like, even. What I do is you're gonna tie them together. Yeah, it's a little challenging, and I know it might be frustrating, but you just have to keep going, and if it doesn't work out, you can just think of something to fix it. So you're gonna start with like a corner, and you're gonna tie, you have two colors, and so I'm gonna tie the cheetah print and the pink one together. Okay, so I'm gonna tie.
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Top town AC with the cooling system. When he come up in the club, he be blazing up. Got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He cold, he dope, he might sell coke. He always in the air, but he never fly couch. He a motherfucking drip, drip, sell her all the strip, strip. When he make a drip, drip, kiss him on a lip, lip. That's the kind of dude I was looking for. And yes, you'll get slapped if you're looking ho. I said, excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. I mean, my, you're like Pelican Fly. I mean, you're so shy and I'm loving your tie. You're like slicker than the guy with the thing on his. Yes, I did, yes, I did. Somebody please tell him who the F I is. I am Nicki Minaj, I match them dudes up. Back coops up and truck the youth up.
Boy, you set my heartbeat running away. Beating like the drum and it's coming your way. Can't you hear that boom and boom boom boom
bunched up like that and it like that and it's kind of ugly. Just pull carefully on the sides to unbunch it. But if it's not bunched, that's really good. I mean, it's like mine, our fabric's a little big. So yeah, that's what it should look like. And yeah, you should be done. I hope that helped for you. I mean, I made this blanket myself. With a little help though, but I did it. Yeah, and you don't have to like cut the you know, oops, I just did something. Like the string straight, you can cut them in like a funky fashion or something. A funky fashion, but it's like great for gifts if you want to give someone, and you can like write on them, like, you know how, if like, I don't know how to do this, but like stitches, like you put like someone, like plus someone equals me, like heart, like love, yeah. Or it's a great like party favor. That's what I'm doing. Yeah, bye.